know that you can pretty much clean your entire home with a cloth and some water? Yep, no need for harsh chemicals that are harmful to us and the planet. If you want to know how I completely changed my cleaning routine so that it's better than ever, then keep on watching. Hi everyone, welcome to Tiny and Tidy. I'm Vishali and I love to share content all about minimalism, organization, and cleaning. In today's video, I'm going to be focusing on cleaning and I'm going to be sharing my thoughts on both Norwex and E-Cloths. Before I even get into it, I want you to know that these cloths are life-changing. I am not a Norwex sales rep. I am not trying to sell these so that I can get some commission. I made this video because I truly want everyone to experience how great these cloths work. And if we all make the transition, it'll be better for our health, our wallets, and our planet. All right, so let's get into this video. I can't wait to share this amazing cleaning solution with all of you. So let's start with Norwex. The only two items that I have from Norwex are these two cloths. One is called the Enviro cloth and the other is called the Window cloth. It costs around $40 for these two cloths and you must purchase them through a Norwex consultant if you want them. So my former work colleague is a consultant. I'll link her info in the description box if you're interested in learning more about Norwex and possibly ordering. But she was the one that sent me these cloths. I had posted an Instagram story where I showed a cupboard full of harsh chemicals, and she messaged me saying that I didn't need all of that stuff to clean. All I needed was these cloths and water. Obviously, I was skeptical, but she offered to send them to me, so I had nothing to lose. By the way, if you're not following me on Facebook or Instagram, you're missing out. That's where I post useful and inspiring content about decluttering, organization, and cleaning. There's my handle, so go take a look. All right, back to Norwex. As soon as I received them, I decided to try them out in my kitchen. All I did was wet the Enviro cloth with hot water, wring it out, and started to wipe my counters with it. I then used the Window cloth immediately after. That one you have to use dry. I swear, my counters were so shiny after I did this. I then tried it on my stainless steel appliances, and again, everything was so shiny, it also felt squeaky clean. There wasn't any residue, and it picked up all the dirt and removed any fingerprints. I went on to try this on mirrors and glass. I was amazed by how well it worked. According to the instructions, when I was done, all I had to do was rinse the cloths with hot water and hang them to dry. Apparently, they're self-cleaning and once they're dry, you can use them again. Norwex also claims that these microfiber cloths remove up to 99% of bacteria. Now, there is information all over the internet that says it's true. They are self-cleaning and do get rid of bacteria. And then there's other info that says it's not. You're going to have to do your own research and decide where you stand on this. As for me, I think everything looks super clean and I'm just gonna believe that it's killing all of the bacteria because these cloths have made my life so much easier when it comes to cleaning that I simply can't go back to all of the harsh chemicals and paper towels. Or even if you use clean products or make your own with vinegar and water, I just don't want to spray, scrub, and then wipe down. It's just easier to simply use this cloth. So after using the cloths she sent me for a few months, I knew that I wanted more of them. And since I love them, I figured I'd look into being a consultant since I knew I'd be talking about them to all of you anyway, so I might as well sell them. But after looking into it, I realized that being a consultant just wasn't something I wanted to do. I'd have to sell at least $250 worth of product every 6 months to stay active, and though that's not a lot, I just didn't want the pressure of having to sell. So even though I truly believe in the product, I think it's a great one and highly recommend that you try it. I'm not a consultant, so if you'd like to try it, I've linked my consultant down below and you can contact her. So when I was researching Norwex and how to become a consultant, I came across a few blog posts where people mentioned e-cloths. So I decided to look these up. They're available on Amazon. There's no need to go through a consultant and they're also less expensive. They have amazing reviews on Amazon and they also make the same claims as Norwex that they kill 99% of bacteria. But of course, if you search the net, you'll find info that states that Norwex is better, and then there's other people that swear by E-Cloths. So again, do your research and figure out what works for you. Just like Norwex, you'll only need water to clean with E-Cloths. When you're done, you rinse them, wring them out, and hang them to dry. Then once in a while, you'll want to machine wash them. They also recommend occasionally boiling them to completely disinfect them. So this was another thing that I preferred about E-Cloths. Apparently you can just wash them with hot water and regular detergent. So I could throw them in one of my other normal loads. Whereas with Norwex, you have to use a more natural detergent like Nelly's laundry soda. I use cloth diapers and that's the detergent that I use for those. So I can just throw my Norwex cloths in with my diapers. But what if you only use detergent like Tide? Then you might find it challenging to wash your Norwex cloths. Whereas E-Cloths didn't state that you had to use any special kind of detergent. That being said, I still wash all of my Norwex, E-Cloths, and cloth diapers once a week. I put them all in the same load and use hot water, Nelly's laundry soda, and do a heavy duty cycle followed by a rinse cycle because I just don't want to risk ruining my E-Cloths with regular detergent. But my long-term goal is to eventually switch from detergents that use harsh chemicals to ones that are cleaner. I just want to finish what I currently have before I make the switch. So eventually I'll be able to wash my Norwex cloths with any load of laundry, but I just wanted to share this important piece of information in case you were considering Norwex. Anyway, back to E-Cloths. So I purchased a full set of these. I'll link them in the description box down below. It came with cloths for the kitchen, stovetop, stainless steel, and bathroom. I wanted to have multiple cloths so that I could use them in different areas of the house. You don't want to use the same cloth on your counter as you do on your toilet. So now that I had multiple cloths, I could have some in the kitchen, a couple in one bathroom, and I put my Norwex ones in our second bathroom. I've used these E-Cloths for a few months now, and I am so impressed. They've really cut down the amount of time I spend cleaning, and I love that I'm no longer spraying all sorts of chemicals all over my home to get it clean, nor am I using a ton of paper towel. Both Norwex and E-Cloths are microfiber cloths, but they're much more effective than regular microfiber cloths. I also have those and use them all the time when dusting or wiping up the counter, etc. And I love them. They're super useful to have around the house. But if you're looking for something more powerful that will actually pick up dirt, then you need to invest in E-Cloths or Norwex. I'm not sure if there are others like these on the market, but I can assure you that both of these brands are worth the investment. I chose to go with E-Cloth and I'm very happy with that decision, but do what works for you. If you use Norwex or E-Cloth or some other brand, please comment down below and let us know what you think of these types of cloths. If you're not using them yet, do you think you'll give them a try? Let me know in the comments. So using these cloths is a fairly new addition to my cleaning routine. However, I do have a cleaning routine that I have developed and perfected over the years. I used to spend my entire weekend cleaning, but after having kids, I just couldn't do this anymore. I need to be focused on my family on the weekends, not cleaning and doing laundry. So I continue to improve my cleaning schedule and made many tweaks and revisions to it, and now it truly works perfectly and my home is pretty much always clean with minimal effort. In my Clear the Clutter membership, I share my entire cleaning schedule and help you create one that's customized for your lifestyle. So if you're feeling overwhelmed and want to know how to fully declutter and organize your home step by step and then implement an effective cleaning and home maintenance schedule, then sign up for my Clear the Clutter membership. This is a month-to-month membership, so you can test it out and see if it's working for you. If not, simply cancel. There's really no risk, so give it a shot and I promise you that you will be able to transform your home. There's a link in the description box down below, or you can learn more about Clear the Clutter on my website, www.tinyandtidy.co. If you like this video, please hit that like button and share this video with someone that you know would find it useful. Also, I post new videos every single week, so make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when my videos are posted. And be sure to check out one of these two videos for more useful tips and tricks. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and happy tidying. Bye!